Where there's smoke, there's fire. The Arizona Coyotes have been tweeting nonstop Wednesday about potential new arena details, and with heavy speculation, all signs are pointing to a plot of land in Northeast Phoenix. The actual location is still unknown, but it's looking like to be around the intersection of the 101 and 51. Although this location is better than Glendale, and to be honest, a lot of locations in the state of Arizona would be better than Glendale. It is quite a ways away from the metropolitan center of downtown Phoenix. Just out of the blue, on a weeknight, an Uber would cost you $30 to $40 to drive from central downtown Phoenix to this area around 6 p.m., and it's a 35 to 45 minute drive. So almost sounds exactly like the distance from central Phoenix to Glendale, although the traffic is a bit better moving north-south than east-west in this area. The site would be about 21 miles from downtown Phoenix and 24 miles from downtown Tempe, where the Coyotes currently reside in Mullett Arena. Just as comparison, the Ottawa Senators are 17 miles from downtown Ottawa to their arena at the Canadian Tire Centre in Kanata. So, a lot of people say the Ottawa Senators need to move back. The organization thinks it's best for the team to move back closer to the central downtown area. So for me, this causes concern for me about longevity, about this arena site, but maybe getting too far ahead of myself right now. In the short term, as long as the Arizona Coyotes stay in Arizona, they get shovels in the ground in the next few months. They're speculating shovels might start in June or July and get this arena up and running in two or three more seasons. That's all that really matters right now. But again, my fear in the back of my head is the longevity. And if this team goes through another rebuild, let's say 10, 15 years down the road, it might be another topic of conversation. I also want to talk about the residents surrounding this area. It is much more denser than Glendale, and the wealth concentration is very, very high compared to Glendale. You're around Paradise Valley, Scottsdale, you're near High Street and Desert Ridge Marketplace. So a lot more money concentrated in this area. You're still off to the east, so somewhat you're catering to the big portion of season ticket holders who are East Valley residents. However, residents located in Mesa, Gilbert, and Chandler, this is a bit of a far drive, but still, I guess the best thing to say is it's better than Glendale. And also, I'm concerned about the atmosphere of the arena. Obviously, everyone is loving Mullett Arena right now. The party atmosphere, it's in a college town. You can walk right out of the arena and go to a pub and still continue the night. And the nightlife is awesome in downtown Tempe. But what about all the way up here? How's the nightlife going to be around this new arena? Are we going to have to rely solely on Morello's development of restaurants and entertainment and condos to help bring the nightlife to this area? Also, this area is very, very suburban compared to downtown cores across North America. So, a lot of driving, a lot of open space, a lot of wide roads, and empty areas in this location, but it's coming to a point where it's better than nothing. And whatever it takes to get the Coyotes to stay in Arizona, it looks like this is going to be the avenue they take.